In your health link, mental health researchers say they have found a significant link between marijuana usage and mania.
Researchers found that cannabis use preceded the onset of the mania symptoms. Some of those include anger, aggression, feeling delusional, and hearing voices. The study also says that cannabis use significantly worsened mania symptoms in people diagnosed with bipolar disorder.
Health officials now say we shouldn't be quite so concerned about consuming too much cholesterol. Instead, you should focus on having a balanced diet. The American Heart Association says there are two types of cholesterol, as we all know, and we make too much of that. We should concentrate on a balance of that cholesterol, because too much of one kind over the other, well, that can put you at risk for coronary heart disease, heart attack, or stroke.